first man. Nice little turn down there from Pat Brown. Aaron Guthrie, he's the next man to line up this round. He has one as well. Nice way to just work out this wind. Point your front wheel into it and see how it turns out for you. And of course, we've got Luke McNeil. Nice big wave for the crowd. Pat Brown again. Oh, turns that thing backwards. Jared McNeil style. Using all that landing ramp and then some by the looks of that, I have to say. Aaron Guthrie with a good old-fashioned heel clicker. Alright, keep your eye on the Kawasaki. Mountain Luke McNeil, this guy's got some brain. Nice little safe turn down there as well. Thing to remember here with freestyle guys, spikes move around a little bit in the air, and if you're ever in a motorcycle, you know what happens in the air. Nice look back hard. Bike in the air doesn't actually want to move sideways. The wheels want to slip out from under you, so Aaron Guthrie with a look back hard as well. Last but not least, Luke McNeil. What a nice little combo. Bit of a switchblade to heel clicker there. Look back double again from Pat Bowden. Aaron Guthrie's the next man to have a shot this one. Oh, come on, Tamora, how about it for Aaron Guthrie? Nice big tsunami.